Hi friends, this is Chris with Josephine's Designs. I'm back today with a couple of hauls and I'm just going to hop right into it. This is all Happy Mail and yes, it's a lot of fun, so it makes you happy. Alright, so this is from Stamps of Life by Stephanie Bernard, and this is the monthly Die Hard Club. So this is really cute. This is pears, obviously. And we make a great pair. You make a perfect pair. Thanks. Very nice. Happy Pear Day. You are super. You're perfect. And this one says, we make a great pair. That is so cute. My youngest absolutely loves pears, so I can't wait to play with this. With every kit, you always get idea cards, and they are just super nice. So, love Stephanie. She does a great job. Next, this is all Simon Says Stamp. So I'm just going to hop right in. So I love lawn fawn, as some of you know, and I've ordered some of the large sheets. I did want to get one of the 6x6 paper pads, and this one has 36 sheets, so I'm really excited to play with that for Christmas. And, yep, Simon Says Stamp, and you get a discount code. I absolutely love this. I could not wait for this. I think this one was sold out and came back in. So I am super excited to play with that. That is going to be played with immediately. So that is going to go in a different spot. And I love this one, always stay humble and kind. I think that's beautiful. I think that there's a lot to be said for that. So very pretty. And being an old school teacher, I love this. Precious and few are teachers like you. A note of thanks. Thanks for making a difference. You're a class act. And I love the glasses. And the chalkboard, super cute. You can literally put your sentiment in the chalkboard. And then here are the dies that go with it. Super cute. This is by Sugar Pea Designs. Again, Simon Says Stamp. Absolutely love this. I cannot wait to play with this. This is all kinds of ornament, and you can change it up. And I cannot wait to play with this. This again is lawn fawn. So again, for that paper, that will go. Now, this is a beautiful set of words. I absolutely love this. This is by Simon Says Stamp, and it says, hello, sweetheart, much, such, did it, yay, one, thank, and so, gosh, in person, love, hugs, amazing, simply, I love, a, sending, thanks, way, prayers, are your, two, I know, in my, miss you, anything, I believe, me, do, darling, you can, remarkable. And it comes with the dies. I am super excited about this. I ended up getting an extra one of these stamp sets. It's by accident I ordered an extra one. So that is going to be in our drawing when we get 450 subscribers. That is going to be the first drawing. I am super excited about that. So, anyways, and I've got a whole bag full of goodies, the things I've been collecting for our drawing. So there are some lawn fawn. I mean, there's just a lot of neat stuff. So we're going to have a series of them. All right. I don't get the monthly anymore, the Simon Says Stamp, but every now and then I see one and I like it. So I went ahead and I got this one. Whoops. So let me take all this out. Yep. And I will move this out. So I haven't opened this up. I wanted to see it with you guys. All righty. So, I absolutely adore this. This says, hello, pumpkin. Happy fall, y'all. And being from Texas, that's pretty cute. And then I love all the leaves, the pumpkins, the little mice. And they could actually even be for Christmas. Even the bear could be for Christmas. Hello, pumpkin, acorns, pumpkin, leaves. Looks like maybe a pumpkin cake. I don't know. Oh, look at that. Caramel apples. Super cute. And it comes with the dies again. So this is a Simon Says Stamp, super cute, and let's take a look at some on the other side of this one. Sorry for the noise, I will try to make it fast, and I think I ordered the other one extra, I did, so, oh, got a piece of candy, that's cute, I forgot they do the candies, I forgot that. Alright, this is the kit. So in this kit comes, let's just start here on top. So a darling, I love this, very artistic. Thank you, you are loved, happy birthday, you're going to rock this. Just wanted to say you're amazing, you got this. And Yeah, I really love the brush, brush strokes and things like that. That it's going to be fun to play with. This is also a matte medium, a cute little die, and I'm not really sure what that stick is for, but I'll have to go back and watch a video for this one, and I'm trying to remember which month this was for. I can't remember, so this is what sold me. I love anything rose gold, and I thought this paper was just so beautiful. I think, yeah, I'm getting the whole thing in. I love that. Oh, that is this. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. Oh my goodness. I love this. I wish I could get the whole pad of this. I'm going to have to go back and see if they're selling the pad. Oh, I love that. I love the hearts. The dots. Okay. Does it repeat? I can't remember. Okay. Oh, so pretty. I mean, it just really is lush. No, it does not repeat. Oh, I love that. Oh, that's so pretty. Boy, that rose gold foil is gorgeous on this. This is exactly what I thought it was going to be. Ah, beautiful. And then, let's see here. Oh, two envelopes. Oh, and these are gorgeous. They have a nice pearl finish. Very pretty. We've got a Ranger embossed pen. Love that. Put that right away. And then we have Simon Says embossing powder. And this is steel navy. Ooh, I love that. Beautiful. Because that's the colors in the paper. They're giving us some ideas. Brushstroke images. Oh, that's cute. Card ideas. And then look here. So we get a piece of navy. Let's see, it looks like a gray, two different colors of gray. Oh, and look at that. Oh my goodness. Yep, and that's it. So, oh, I absolutely love that. If you can't tell, this is Rose. It's by London Butter. It's, oh goodness. Is maybe rose quartz? I can't remember. I found it at Ulta. Sometimes you guys ask me my nail polish, and so anyway, but my youngest daughter was asking me tonight. That's why now. So what a wonderful kit this one is, plus some extra goodies. So, all right, guys, that's it. That's my Simon Says haul and my Stamps of Life. Let me pull that out. So, and I've got all that there too, and that. So yeah, there we go, guys. There's a couple of hauls there for you. So, anyways, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to me via comments or email. In the About section is my email. If you would like to share this video, please feel free. And if you aren't subscribed, we would love to have you subscribe. This is an incredibly encouraging community. We are small, but I always say we are mighty. So you guys make this channel what it is. All right. And most importantly, I hope your day is blessed, creative, and lovely. I thank you guys so, so much for stopping by and for always being so encouraging. And I'll be talking to you soon. Y'all take care. Bye-bye.